Welcome to Nourish Technologies. This is Srinivas. In this session, I'm going to explain how to perform sorting operation on an array. And here, what is the sorting algorithm we are going to discuss? It's a selection sort. Already we discussed that bubble sort algorithm in the last video. See, bubble sort algorithm is what? Comparing the adjacent elements and swapping them if required. And what is that selection sort algorithm? How it works means what? Just finding the minimum element and swapping with the index element. With a simple logic, we can. If you see the general example, right, then you will get more clarity how a selection sort works. Suppose I am taking one array. Any size we are taking. And elements are random elements we are writing, random. For example, 9, 3, 1, 4, 2, 7, 5. These are the elements just consider. Now, here it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, nothing but n value is a 7. And we already know that. In a bubble sort also we have seen. If total 7 elements are there, we need to sort only 6 elements. Whenever you sort 6 elements, that 7th element automatically gets its position. So, outer loop repeats, how many times means what? Exactly 6 times we have to repeat. Right, how to repeat that logic I will explain later, but first theory. So, when I value is a 0, index, we are taking like index, suppose here I equal to 0. With the help of inner loop, in the outer loop I value 0. With the help of inner loop, we need to find out the minimum element in the list comparing with this index. Just comparing with index. First index element we consider as a minimum element. And whenever we comparing, I mean this is a minimum element, that index element and min element get swapped. When I value 0, so here minimum element is a 1, so 1 will come to here, 1 will come to here and 9 will move to there, 3, 4, 2, 7, 5, remaining same. And next here is automatically that value increase. When I value become 1, that second least element we need to find out, so already it is completed. Now, we need to find out the minimum element in the remaining array, this is. And index element and that minimum element we need to sort. Index and minimum. So, 1, the 2 will come to here, 9, 4, 3 will go there, 7 and 5, this is. Here it is the index, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is an index. Now, I value become 2. Now, next index means what? Index is comparing with the next least element. Yes, next least element is a 3. So, 9 and 3 will compare. 9 and 3. So, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 7, 5. 4, 9, 7, 5. That is. And next least element is what? 4 itself. So, when I value is a 3 and here it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and this is the least element, it will swap with the same one only, swap with the same one. Next I value become 4, that 4th element is comparing with that next least element, that is a 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 7, 9 and next 2 more iterations. The value is a 5, is comparing with itself and next one value is a 6 and it will compare with itself. This is how, right, it performs the sorting operation whenever we use the algorithm, that is selection sort algorithm, selection sort. So, this is now how we are writing the program. Here it is a total I value we should repeat 5 times. Is the 5th one is at last one because automatically 6th one gets its position and no need to sort. So, here outer for loop starts with a 0, n minus 1. So, what is that n value? 7. 7 minus 1 is a 6. Less than 6 means what? 5. So, I value we are repeating up to 5 only. That's it. So, 0 to 5 based on the example that we considered. So, 5 times it will repeat. So, first I value will come inside with the value 0 first. Now, we are collecting that index we are maintaining, remember. Index we are storing into min. So, min value is also 0. And now, j value is I plus 1. Sir, why it starts with I plus 1 means what? No need to check with itself unnecessarily, time waste process. So, we should start comparing with the remaining elements. So, j value starts here. J value starts here. So, j value will come inside with 1. J is less than n. So, y means what? We should check up to that last position. Last position. So, less than n. Here, n value 7. Less than n means what? Up to 6 it will check every time. Up to that last location it will check. So, here j value 1. Now, a of j value, nothing but a of 1 value. A of 1 value. Just compare with a of min value. Min means what is index, na min value 0. So, 0th location element is comparing with the 3. Yes, we found. Because a of j index element is lesser value, is a lesser value than 9. That is nothing but min value index. If you found, we are not swapping by that time. If you swap by that time, then it will become bubble sort. Right? We are not swapping. Just we are collecting that j, nothing but the element index. Here, j value is a 1 index. So, that j value we are storing into min. So, min value initially 0, now that will become 1. Next, it is looking for one more minimum value, that is 2. That is 2. Now, a of j, see 2, element is a 1. Element is 1 is less than a of min. Min value is what? 1. Into that a of 1 location, what is the value? 3. Yes, here it is a 1 is less than 3, condition true, because we found one more least element. We found one more least element. So, that j value is 2 will be stored into min. Now, min is a 2. Min is a 2. Next, here it is a j value become 3. A of j, nothing but a of 3, a of 3 value 4 is less than a of min. Min is a 2, na? Here it is a 1. So, 4 comparing with a 1 is no, fail. 2 comparing with a 1, fail. 7 compare with a 1, fail. 5 compare with a 1, fail. Because this is the minimum element. This is the minimum element. So, what we have to do? Once you found the minimum element, of course, the location we maintained. What is that location? 2 is the location. Index we are maintaining. Index. Right, here it is, that minimum location element we are swapping with the index element. Sir, what is that index element? This is I value 0. 0. So, 0th location element, I value and min location element we have to swap with the help of temp variable. Into the temp we are storing a of I, that is nothing but 9. And next one, a of min value. A of min means what? 2. A of 2 value is a 1, that will go and store into this a of I. Is nothing but 1 will come to here. Next, that 9 will go to a of min. Is nothing but it will go and store here. Then it will move to that next position. Nothing but I value become 1. Again, same story. Now, min value starts with a 1 and j value starts with a 2. Because first one already completed. So, no need to check with the first one again. Right? So, this is how the selections are to execute and all the elements get sorted with the help of this logic. Right, here it is, using this inner for loop, we are just finding what is the minimum element index. And with this logic, we are just swapping index element as well as the minimum location element. These two we are swapping. This is the selection sort process. Okay, hope you understood. For more videos, please subscribe to Naresh Eddy channel. Thank you.